This would be the time to jump on the Heat while they're still a half step slow from that plane ride.
Michael Carter Williams, his first NBA three, and the Sixers off to a rip-roaring start. After a slow start last night before they beat Chicago, and here Michael Carter Williams emerges. Turner thinking about a three. Giannis Haslam, the power forward, on him, and having world champs. Boy, the Sixers defense has been marvelous here. Turner dropping down the floor, and his second slam of the first quarter, much to the delight of Josh Harris. Remember, he's 6'6".
And he was able to get in there and bang on the boards with Chris Bosh. The basket before the Heat defense is set, the better off they'll be.
Michael Carter Williams ostensibly causing the turnover. Anderson gliding and saw hands are on deck. LeBron James.
Nice.
Spits by Michael Carter Williams. He took it away. The ninth steal of the game for Michael Carter Williams.